Merhaba arkadaşlar, kanala hoş geldiniz. Hebrain'de kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Ethan'dayız. En son katilin mesajı vardı. Bize bıraktığı mesaj, tabanca. Oğlumuzu yakaladı. Nereye gidiyorsun? City garaj. Usta. Şuraya girsek olur mu bakalım? Girer mi oraya? Yok, girmiyor.
Excuse me? Hey. Oh, huh. Sorry, didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to get my car.
Arabamı almam lazım.
Hey, you're a pretty patient guy, you are. That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here, it's the third floor down. The service elevator is at the far end of the garage. You want them, they'll be right over there. Now, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
Ha, elevator varmış orada. Tamam, pardon. Ben gidiyorum.
Have I been here before? Don't remember it. Can't stop thinking about that well. Sean seemed exhausted. But at least he's alive. I'll do anything to get him out of there.
Gitsene oğlum şuraya ya.
Dozens of cars, but which one am I looking for?
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right.
Hadi bakayım, gaza geldim ha.
right and take the first exit.
Bayağı yoğun yağmur yağıyor yalnız. Burası mı?
You have reached your destination.
Allah'ım.
Are you ready to show your courage in order to save your son? Listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will have failed.
I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son. I don't want to die. Not here. Not like this.
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only lead. No turning back now. I've got to do it, for Sean's sake. I have no choice.
Aşağı göstermiyor musun sen?
The GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment. The key is inside the GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment. The key is inside the GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment.
Bari de al bari. Hadi lan. Alamadık mı şimdi? Ne oldu? Allah Allah. Abi şu kontrol şeması çok kötü ya. Biraz daha basitleştirselermiş.
Atmosphere here is one of concern, as there is still no news of 10-year-old Sean Mars who disappeared yesterday. A recent report indicates that the police are now treating this as another kidnapping by the origami killer. If this information is confirmed, he may
Hello
still
there,
be alive
sweetheart.
As the previous victims
What can I do for you?
3 to 5 days after
I'd like a room.
For you? Anything.
It's pretty early,
Feeling the register. Madison Page, 27, single. How long will you be staying with us, Ms. Page?
I don't know yet.
Room 201. Last floor, stairs on the right in the courtyard.
Thanks.
The pleasure was all mine.
That's for sure. Sir? Are you all right? I'll call an ambulance.
No ambulance.
You're badly hurt. You need a doctor.
Please, just help me to my room. It's number 207.
Have you got the key? You're really in bad shape. You should see a doctor.
Must have one, maybe two broken ribs. It's not fatal. But it's sore as hell.
Your head is bleeding. It looks deep.
Yok mu şeyler burada?
I should disinfect his cuts. I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. There. At least it won't get infected.
Thanks.
Paracetamol painkiller. Administer in cases of intense pain. Do not take more than one pill every 24 hours.
Bir tane ağrı kesici de verelim.
Here. Take this. It should do you some good. It's a painkiller. It'll help reduce the pain. It says on the box to take one every 24 hours. I don't think it's a good idea to exceed the dose.
I can't afford to wait.
I wouldn't move around for a few days if I were you.
I'm gonna take a shower.
All right. Let me help you. I'll wait here until you come out. Let me know if you need anything. Talk to me. That way I'll know if you pass out.
What's your name? Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Madison.
Are you staying in the hotel?
No, I live in town. I suffer from chronic insomnia. I seem to only be able to sleep in motels. Don't ask me why. Whenever I get too exhausted, I come and spend a night here.
I'm just passing through. And what else do you do, Madison? Apart from fixing up strangers.
I'm a photographer. I take pictures of furniture for fashionable design magazines. And you?
I'm an architect.
Thanks for staying. I feel a lot better now.
Okay. I better get going then. By the way, You never told me your name.
Onun ismini söylemedin.
Ethan.
Be careful, Ethan.
İşte.
Yeni bir yolculuk daha.
Bizim Keko. Oğlum hadi lan, ne varsa sende var bari ya. Sen bari bul şu origami killer'ı.
Was that the first time?
Kiss me.
Sorry?
Yeah.
First time you killed somebody.
Devam edin sınavını.
It always does something to you the first time. Then you get used to it.
I don't want to talk about it, okay? That's him.
Whoa.
Miroslav Korda?
Yeah?
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Why should he do that?
Shit, don't just stand there, he's gonna get away!
Ah!
Hey man, watch him!
Ah!
Whoa!
Oh.
sağ mı sol ki
This time it looks like we got our origami killer.
Götür.
Çalışıyoruz ya.
You said I could contact you if I remembered anything. Can I come in?
Sure. Please, take a seat.
I just remembered something. Maybe it's not important, but a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
A letter? What kind of a letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father. I don't know what was inside it, but he read it and then he left. That's the last time I saw him.
And you think there's a connection between that letter and Johnny's death, is that it? You remember anything else about the letter?
Well, I don't know why, but I kept the envelope.
Bir bağlantısı mı var dedi.
Not particular. Except the address.
The address?
It was typed with an old typewriter. Could be a lead, you never know. Well, thanks for your help, Lauren. I'll let you know if it leads to anything.
Wait, I can't just sit around and do nothing while you're out there looking for the man who killed my son. Ever since you came around, I've been thinking, and I want to come with you. Help you in your investigation?
There's nothing you can do to help, Lauren. It's not a good idea. Believe me.
If you won't let me help you, I'm keeping the envelope. It's all or nothing.
Listen, an investigation like this is dangerous. And I don't have time to play the bodyguard.
How many clues have you got, Mr. Shelby? This envelope. Maybe your only link to the killer. I understand. It was a stupid idea. Sorry for wasting your time, Mr. Shelby.
Wait. You're really something special, Lauren. I'll give you that.
I'm just a mother. A mother who wants to find out who killed her son. Are we partners?
Hey, Allah, yeah.
We're partners.
Hadi bakalım ya. Hadi.
Maybe you better stay in the car.
Remember, wherever you go, I go.
Partners, anladın mı? Sen nereye gidersen ben de oradayım.
What are we doing here?
We come to see Gordy Kramer.
Kramer? Did we take him from Kramer Construction?
No, his son.
You think maybe he's the origami killer?
For now, I just have a few questions that need answers. Gordy Kramer, you stay here till I come back, okay?
Okay. Just let me know if you need me.
Hi. Great party, huh?
Hi. I haven't.
Well, let's get better acquainted, pal.
Let's have it first. Now I got me a new friend. Have you seen Gordy?
Sorry, no.
Whiskey straight up, no ice. Did
you
find Gordy? He's up upstairs. They got two goons blocking the way.
You want me to handle them?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, what are you gonna do? Knock him out with a pair of high heels?
Leave it to me! Just be ready to go as soon as they leave the stairs!
It's Jack. Ooh, get it to them.
Wait, Lauren!
Mr. Kramer?
Shh! This is the best part!
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Ana. 60 hapları haplanmış.
I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Beat it! You hear me? Get the hell out of here!
What do you want?
Bir dakika. Tam ne demekti? Onları bile tam bilmiyorum.
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get in the back of your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw him. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of the facts.
The kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
You don't think I'm gonna fall for that shit, do you, Kramer? I know it's not the first time you tried to lure a kid into your car. I also know you are more than a suspect for the police. Now, if I were you, I'd think up something more credible. Otherwise, I'm gonna make sure you have some serious problems.
Mm-hmm.
Very well. Oh. I'm the origami killer. I get my victims into my car. I drown them in rainwater. Then I dump them on a wasteland with an origami figure in one hand and an orchid on their chest. I do that because I'm bored, Mr. Shelby. And it's a creative and entertaining way of having fun. Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more? This interview is over.
Get rid of this clown!
It's a dangerous game you're playing, Kramer.
Do you know who my father is? He only has to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You're the one that should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.
Abi böyle işte, dünya böyle bir yer. Parası olan, zengin olan, güç sahibi. Psikopatın teki adam ya. Nereden gireceğiz buraya? Thank you. Abu. Kapandı kapı.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
Parçalanmış adam ya, dizleri diz kapakları,
right.
Dirsekleri.
I guess I don't really have any choice.
Sanırım başka bir çarem yok.
Ah!
ediyorduk, yemin ediyorum. Yok abi, yapılacak gibi değil. Elektriği kapatmanın yolu var mı acaba? Oh. Şerefsiz şu çip için yapmadığını bırakmadı. Aha, yine
oh my god.
Yerde. Yine bizimki yerde.
Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me?
Oğlum hiç demiyor musun? Ne oldu sana? Ne yapıyorsun?
Are those burn marks on your chest? You've got a hell of a fever. Your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you.
Yanmış adamın orası, göğsü yanmış adamın ya.
Arms look really bad.
Kollarda tabii kesikler.
I need to disinfect your wounds.
Bir dakika. Bir dakika.
Origami figures. What is he doing with them? Doctor, but I'll do what I can.
to be disinfected.
Crap! That's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns.
Ay, yanıklar için pardon ya.
Your wounds are disinfected.
Merhem. Yanıklara.
That should ease the pain. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait.
I
hope he wakes up.
Ethan.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
Beni bilmiyorsun bile.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Bırak yardım etsin lan kız.
I'm gonna go. Take care.
Oynuyor katil bununla.
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't do it. I've got nothing to do with that business. I never killed nobody.
Oh, no? Then why did you run away when they came to question you?
I already told you I forgot to report to my parole officer. I didn't want to go back to prison. When I saw the cops, I just bolted. I wasn't thinking straight.
We checked out his statement. He has an alibi for at least three of the murders.
Fuck, that bastard was a perfect fit. Shit!
Ash? Okay. Sean Moss's mother is here. She'd like to speak with you.
It was a few months back, the middle of the night. It was pouring down. Ethan came home completely drenched at about 3. I asked him where he'd been. He spoke about drowning, the rain. He didn't make any sense. There was something. Something in his eyes. As if it wasn't really him.
Allah Allah.
There may be no connection, but the next day there was that announcement about another victim of the origami killer. Find my son. I'm begging you.
Ethan?
Police Lieutenant Carter Blake, and this is Agent Norman Jaden of the FBI. According to our information, Ethan Mars is one of your patients. We'd like to ask you a few questions about him.
I'm sorry, that's impossible.
I beg your pardon?
Pardon? I'm bound by an oath of secrecy. Under no circumstances may I discuss my patients.
My job is to find Sean Mars alive, and I don't give a damn about any bullshit oath.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. And now I must ask you to leave.
You need to cooperate. For your own sake.
It's your duty to inform the police if you suspect one of your patients, Doctor.
Are you threatening me?
I'm just giving you some free advice, Doc. I suggest you take it.
Sean Mars's life may depend on what you know. Tell us what you know, Doctor.
I am going to call the police and make a complaint about your behavior.
Doctor, you are really pushing my buttons. The only thing I'm interested in is saving that kid's life. So, you're gonna be a good boy and tell me what I want to know, or I am really gonna lose my temper.
What are you doing? Are you out of your mind?
Back
Let
off, Jaden! This guy knows something, and I'm not leaving here until he tells
me
what
right.
it is! Come on, Doc. There's an easy way and a hard way. It's your fucking choice. Ooh! What's up with you, Norm? Are you getting cold feet? You don't like to get your hands dirty, huh? I thought you wanted to save that kid.
I want to save Shaw on Mars just as much as you do, but that doesn't give me the freedom to do what the hell I like, so you're gonna stop this shit right now!
I'll get you for this, Jaden. Don't worry. I will not forget.
Ethan Mars has had psychological problems since his first son died. Feels responsible for his death. A sort of morbid neurosis. He is haunted by visions of drowning bodies. A few weeks ago, after one of our usual sessions, I found this on the floor. It must have fallen out of his pocket.
Cebinde bunlardan buldum. Origami. Ne diyorsun sen ya? Şizofreni falan mı var adamda?
Ash, I want you to assign every available man to finding Ethan Mars. I want a man outside his place day and night. Notify all agencies to start looking for him. I want you to keep an eye on the train stations, the airports, the bus terminals. I want every cop in the city on his ass, so that if he moves, we know about it. Yes, Ethan Mars is the origami killer.
Vay anasını ya. Şey değil miymiş o zaman? Bu adamın oğlu değil miymiş? Ben anlamadım. Kim origami killer?
Nice shot.
Güzel.
Thank you. Please come in, Mr. Shelby. Would you care for a coffee?
Oh, no thanks.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner of the course is still looking for me.
It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a cool head and absolute precision. Would you care to hit a few balls with me? There's no danger of damaging the greens here.
Okay.
Take off your jacket and grab a club. The balls are in that basket. The most important thing is to grip the club correctly. When you feel ready, you swing.
Aa, niye olmalı?
Well, it's only your first ball. You should try to strike it a little harder next time.
I'm assuming you didn't invite me here just to play golf, Mr. Kramer.
I hear you've been asking questions about my son.
Oğlum hakkında soru sorduğunu
That's right.
hatırladım.
I want to know if Gordy is linked to the origami killer case in any way.
Yapacağım.
My son had nothing to do with that sordid case.
Well, then he has nothing to fear from my investigation.
You have no business investigating my son. I told you, he had nothing to do with it.
With all due respect, Mr. Kramer, it's up to me to decide who I want to investigate.
I'm an influential man, Mr. Sherlock, and I pay very well for loyalty.
Are you trying to buy me?
Let's just say I'm trying to show you where your interest lies. How much do you want to leave my son alone?
I think you misunderstood me. I don't play that game.
Don't go near my son, Mr. Shaw. If you do, you'll regret it.
Yoksa pişman olacaksın.
Have a nice day, Mr. Kramer.
Tehdit ha. Eğitimin olmasına imkan vermiyordum ben ya. Eğitim değildir abi.
Porcelain lizards? They look new. Out of place with the rest of this old beat-up stuff.
Abi hepsini teker teker bakacağız mı cidden ya? Yine bir video.
Are you prepared to suffer to save your son? You have 5 minutes to cut off the last section of one of your fingers in front of the camera. If you succeed, you will get your reward.
Parmağımı kesersen diyor. Kesmezsek ne olacak? Leave anasını satayım. Boş ver. Boş ver, kesmeyeceğim abi. Ne keseceğim ya? İnat değil mi? Ne keseceğim parmağımı ya? Şerefsiz psikopata bak ya.
That's affirmative, Lieutenant. We're in position. Perfect. Nobody moves until I give the signal. Is that clear? We nail him as soon as he sets foot outside.
Right, Lieutenant.
Lucky that patrol spotted his car.
What's he doing in there?
Beats me. You're the profiler, right? I thought you were supposed to be right inside the killer's head.
That's just it. What I know of Ethan Mars doesn't match the killer's psychological profile.
I know what the jury's gonna choose between your theories and concrete proof. What the fuck is that girl doing there? Mars comes out now, she's gonna be in trouble.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Want to get her out?
No, stand down.
Bizim motoru da eksoymuş ha.
Going inside. Maybe she lives there. Us just as well. We don't want anyone hanging around if Mars comes out.
The police. They're out there. I think they're here to arrest you.
What are you doing here? You followed me?
I'll explain later. Come on, we've got to find another way out of here.
Shit. What's he up to in there? Wait for a go on my word. On my go. Stay here, Jaden.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Two men at the door, hold your positions. It's a go.
Hadi, hadi, hadi.
Come on, let's go this way.
Hadi, çabuk.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Ethan! Hurry. They're coming.
Shit. Lieutenant, there's a man and a woman exiting the alley.
A woman? Shit! It's that girl who went in! Everybody downstairs! They're in the alley! Follow them!
The subway.
Tracks. We've got to cross the tracks.
Don't move, or I'll blow your fucking brains out. I'm not here to judge you, Ethan. I'm trying to save the life of your son. We still have time, but it's running out. Help me, Ethan. Tell me what you know. Ethan, I'm trying to help you. I just want to understand what happened. But you have to trust me. Look at these, Ethan. Look at these. 8 photographs. 8 lives taken. Drowned in the goddamn rain. Recognize this one, huh? That's your son, Ethan. That's Sean. He is still alive. Talk to me, Ethan. Say something! You've lost, Ethan. What will you gain with one more victim? Huh?
I kidnapped my son. But I can't remember what happened. I don't know where he is. But the only way to find him is to let me out of here. I'm the only person who can save him.
You don't remember anything, but you think you're the origami killer. I'm sorry, Ethan, but you're gonna have to do a lot better than that if you want me to believe you.
I love my son. I love my son. If you keep me here, Sean is going to die.
Time's running out, Ethan. And frankly, I don't care why you did it. The only thing I want to know is where you've hidden Sean.
I don't know. I would already have saved him if I knew where he was.
Okay. This is your last chance, Ethan. And this time, I suggest you think carefully before you answer. Where is Sean?
I told you, I don't know.
Ah! Wrong answer.
Come on, asshole! I've been waiting for this for a long time. Come on, come on, yeah. There, pussy!
Yeah, yeah.
See what you got.
Yeah, get out of here.
I'm gonna play games, asshole. Come on, let's play a little game.
You're out of your mind, Blake. This is gonna cost you your badge.
You better get the hell out of here, Norman, before I give in to the temptation of painting the walls with your fucking brains.
Trying to beat a confession out of Ethan Mars. You've got to do something!
Which is more important, Norman? Finding little Sean Mars or sparing that lowlife a few bruises? You can't make omelets without breaking a few eggs.
Goddamn! Ethan Mars is innocent! We've got to get back to looking for Sean if we're to have any chance of finding him alive!
This case has worn you out, Norman. You need some time off to think it through.
Thank you.
Your vodka, sir.
Thanks.
You look preoccupied, if you don't mind my saying so. Problems with the investigation?
No.
Blake is convinced that Mars is the killer.
Not you. I thought there was some evidence to that effect.
That's true. But it just doesn't make sense. His psychological profile doesn't fit. Neither does the geolocalization. I can't see this father drowning 8 victims before kidnapping his own kid. Mars is not the Aragami killer. Let's stake my life on it.
Then who is?
I haven't the faintest fucking idea.
Maybe you should review the evidence in your possession.
That's just what I was thinking of doing.
Belki kanıtlarınızı bir daha gözden geçirmeniz lazımdır dedi tam.
Oh,
ben de
one last thing, sir.
Son bir şey sorayım.
You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
I'm trying to keep a handle on it, but that's difficult. It gets more and more difficult.
It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Bir dakika arkadaşlar, bir check yaptım. Işık tabii bayağı gitti. Oyuna başladığımızda gün öğleydi. Akşam üstüne doğruydu.
Well, well. Looks like there's something new. The video recording from near the park on the afternoon Sean Mars disappeared. I doubt there's anything on it, but you never know. A Chevrolet model corresponding to the tire prints passed at 1602 heading for the park. When in the opposite direction at 1637, that could fit the time that Sean Mars disappeared. Could it be the killer's car?
Chevrolet model 1603 model. Aa, 196 aynı lastik.
Pity we can't see the driver's face.
Yine oldu bak aynı hata. Bizimkiler... Kafa ne yap bakalım şuna.
Not much time left. Gotta find something fast if I want to save the kid. A clue. Anything. Oh, I'm sure it's staring me in the face. The killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time. Lucky bastard. Another few seconds and I'd have seen his face on the video. Perhaps, sir, you should have another look at your clues. Was stolen. Let's see. A certain Jackson Neville was suspected of stealing it, but the charges were dropped. Not enough evidence. Jackson Neville, a.k.a. Mad Jack, involved in several cases of buying and selling stolen vehicles. Considered to be very dangerous. This guy might have provided the killer with a car. It's a pretty slim lead, but it's all I have right now.
Bakalım. Sanmıyorum o adamın olduğunu ama belli olmaz hiçbir şey. Çalınmış bir araba. Evet arkadaşlar, akşam oldu. Bir sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Görüşmek üzere.